Good morning and welcome to Transwest Truck Trailer RV of Frederick. My name is Callie Say and I'm here at Transwest in Horse Trailer Sales. So for those of you that aren't familiar with us, we are Cimarron and Logan dealers. So that's for our new trailers, but we also get a large variety of trailers in on trade, trailers that we find that we really want to purchase. So this was actually a trailer that we did a buy bid on, and it is a really, really cool trainer's trailer. It's a 2012 5-horse bloomer, and this trailer has more storage than I think I've seen on any trailer ever before. So for those of you that need to bring a lot of stuff to the shows, you're hauling more than the standard number of horses, this is going to be a really great option for you. So let's go ahead and check it out. All right, so the first thing I want to point out is it is a big trailer. You're 8 foot wide, 7'6" tall, so if you've got bigger horses, this is going to be a really great option for you. What that additional height and width does, it also gives us an amazing amount of storage on this trailer. So we've got a bunch of places to put things. You can switch up the configuration. Let's start with underneath here. So on this trailer here, you have an electric over hydraulic jack. Makes it really easy to run it up and down. You don't have to worry about cranking a trailer this size. This trailer is actually 33 feet on the floor, so it's a good sized trailer. You have your air ride system on this trailer, so it's got its own compressor. You don't have to worry about tying a line in from your truck. It's got a raise and a lower, as well as master switches over here for the air ride, and as well as the battery disconnect. Lots and lots of space there. In the box here, you have two batteries. In the front dressing room, you actually have two additional batteries. So you've got lots of batteries on this trailer. Your full-size spare right here. So we work our way around. This is where I think people start getting really excited when they see this trailer. You've got two big doors here for this trainer's tack setup. 4-tier blanket bars on each side. Everything is carpeted, so it's going to stay nice and quiet and clean in here. Got a rubber mat on the floor because this is generally where people are going to throw a lot of their dirtier items. It's just really easy to clean up. Makes it easy to maintain. You've got 2 4-tier saddle racks in here, and on this trailer you actually have a solid rear tack, so you can actually move one of these tiers to the back or order an additional post if that's something you're needing. But this is a 5-horse, 8 saddles. I think we're doing pretty good. You've got a nice blanket tree here, as well as bridle hooks on each side of the interior. So this trailer is really set up to have a lot of options, a lot of configurability. If you are doing multi-disciplines with your horses, it's gonna be a really great option. A lot of people don't always just have one saddle per horse, so this gives you a lot of flexibility in that. Big fold-up step right here makes it really easy to get in and out. Some of those bigger Western saddles, you need a little bit more help getting in and out of the trailer, especially since you're 8 foot wide. You don't have any running board on the edge here, so it's really nice to have that fold-up step. You've got brush boxes on either side, so you can throw a lot of your shampoos, your Shoshines, all your brushes right there. Just makes it really easy to access. As you look up above, you've got tons of button lights up on the top rail there. It's gonna make you really visible at night so that everybody can kind of see where you're going. As we move our way forward here, this is a really cool little thing. This is one of the things that really drew us to this trailer, is this additional mid-tack. You can actually run a small golf cart into this trailer. So you've got the ramp there. But this is a great place if you're doing feed, hay, buckets, show boxes. You have all of this storage here that you can use for your trailer. Trainers, they bring a lot of stuff. All of their clients have a lot of stuff. So this is one trailer that you can just bring one trailer and not have to worry about needing to make multiple trips or throw stuff in your pickup. So on this hip side here, you will see that there are drop downs on the hip side. So you've got drops on the head and the hip on this trailer, give you lots of airflow. You're running on 2 Air Ride 8K axles. So Air ride is a really beneficial thing for your horses. We like to do it on all of our bigger trainers' trailers. We can do it on some of our smaller trailers. It really helps cushion the ride for your horses so that they have a really comfortable experience. Makes it a lot easier to get them in and out of the trailer. They work really hard at these shows. Going cross country is not an easy feat. So if we can make it more comfortable for them with an air ride suspension, it's something that I highly recommend doing. Luckily, this one already has it on it, so you don't have to worry about adding it on after the fact. As you can see, we've got a nice big integrated pod up above. So if you want to use that as your hay storage, just additional storage, it is covered up there, so you don't have to worry about tarping your hay or getting anything wet if you're traveling in inclement weather. So it just makes it really, really easy for another storage place. As I mentioned, you'll probably never fill up every nook and cranny of this trailer, but it's nice to have that option. So as we work our way around here, as I mentioned, we have a solid rear tack here. So this is completely sealed. You don't have to worry about all your saddles and blankets and bridles getting all dusty as you travel. Everything's carpeted on the walls. There is that post here, the hardware for one of those removable posts from the front tack. If you need more saddle storage, you can always order an additional post to go in there as well, so you don't have to move them back and forth. Got some bridle hooks in here. If you're needing more bridle hook storage, our shop is very capable at adding additional bridle hooks, so that's something that can always be an option. You've got a rear ramp here. It's nice and matted. This is a little steeper than it would usually be. We've got the air ride suspension on this trailer, so since the air ride is in the raised position, you get about 2 to 3 extra inches of additional height, which makes your ramp a little steeper. I always recommend that when you have an air ride trailer, you load your animals before you put your trailer in the raised position. Just makes that ramp a little less steep and a little easier for your horses to get in and out of. So in the actual trailer, we have this polylast floor here. That's going to be really easy to maintain. You don't have to worry about pulling mats. It gets a little more grip for your horses. All of your dividers are airflow dividers, as well as the head grill is going to be airflow as well. So if you've got horses that want to be able to see each other as they're loading and unloading, it's going to make it really easy to get them in and out of the trailer. This trailer doesn't currently have a stud divider, but if you wanted, our shop could always add one of those under-over dividers on the first stall or any of these stalls. We've done where we can do an aluminum one, or you can do a hanging rubber mat. So there are those options as well. Kick mats all the way around, padding all the way around. Your horses are going to be really, really comfortable. This trailer is in really great shape for its age. It is a 2012, but it is completely loaded, so you're going to be very comfortable for years and years to come. On this rear door here, this has actually got little fold-up steps, so when you've got this door closed, you're able to climb up into the access the hay pod up there. You've got big drop-down windows on the head side here as well. These are pretty cool because you've got the ability to drop down these as well as swing them over. Manger storage underneath, and we've got big manger doors here as well. Let's see if we've got everything. We washed this trailer last night, so it's still a little bit frozen. On this trailer actually came in with some nice heavy duty Continental tires. They are date code 28 of 18, so that means they're well within our date. They're nice heavy duty 17.5 tires. We really like these Continentals. We put them on a lot of our steer waltz and our upgraded trailer models, so we know they're gonna run really well for you. Something that we do on all of our used trailers here at Transwest is we actually put them on the alignment machine, so that helps keep your tire wear nice and even, makes those trailers track really straight down the road so that you don't have to worry about as many potential blowouts or anything like that. So right here's a really nice little feature that this trailer has. because we've got the trainer's tack on the other side there, it affords us this nice finished front dressing room. So in this front dressing room, I mentioned we've got two additional batteries as well. You've got everything carpeted. The ceiling is linen insulated. You've got this huge shelf here with a clothes rod that goes all the way underneath, as well as a clothes rod up in the nose. So plenty of room for all your show shirts. If you want to throw a bed up here and get out away from the noise of the show, it's a really great place to kind of think about everything and make sure you're ready and prepared for your next event. Huge boot box on this trailer. This is really great, not just for a place to sit down, but you've got all this additional storage here for all of your items that you want to be tucked away. And once again, you've got rubber mat on the floor here. It just makes it really easy to clean. You don't have to worry about any messes that you spill here. It's just really, really easy to clean up. So I know you guys are drooling over this trailer. The good news is this one is available. So I don't expect it will be available for long. I think that a trainer or somebody that's got a lot of tack and things that they need to transport around is gonna scoop this one right up. So if you guys wanna check it out, you can always go to our website at transwest.com. It's a 2012 Bloomer 5-horse gooseneck. It's 5U211700 for the stock number. I'd be more than happy to answer any questions you guys might have. My name is Callie Say. My phone number is 970-309-6368. If this is close but not quite, we can always custom build you a trailer that's exactly how you want it. But if you're looking for something really loaded and ready to go, this is a really great option. So hope everybody has a great day. Thanks for tuning in.